Warner Home Video celebrates an early spring.
Fine, but I do not want them dancing naked under the full moon.
Nudity is not required, but you'll be dancing with joy over our February-March trio of unseasonably hot rental hits. Practical Magic, Soldier, and the electrifying true story of one of the great sports champions of our time, Without Limits.
What about opposition?
Resistance will be futile because we've marshaled a superior force led by an overwhelming national post-street TV and print campaign. High-impact cross-trailering and POP, plus extended pay-per-view holdbacks and rental's hottest buyback program, newly revised to meet your copy depth needs.
When you set the pace, you control the race.
Customers will race to your place for this deal. 1, 2, 3, free DVD. This exciting consumer offer is backed by popular demand. With three rentals of Practical Magic, Soldier, Without Limits, Dollar for the Dead, and HBO Home Video's Shot Through the Heart, or any of these selected Warner and HBO November-December titles, consumers can get one of 10 terrific movies on DVD, free by mail. That's up to a $24.98 value.
How do I do that?
You're just a phone call away from an early rental thaw.
The nudity is entirely optional.
Courtesy of Warner Home Video. The Owen sisters are two beautiful witches.
Hang on to your husbands, girls.
With one wicked problem.
She has the worst taste in men.
Any man they fall for falls victim to a deadly curse.
Any man who wins the heart of an Owens woman is bound to end up 6 feet under.
And as hard as they try...
Oh, my God!
They can't keep their loves...
Look out!
...alive. Practical Magic. A terrific brew of fun and fantasy. A potent blend of magic, mirth, and romance.
It was an accident.
It was fate.
It was a curse, wasn't it?
Funny, clever, and smart. A delicious witch's brew.
Jimmy, there's a cop downstairs, and he's looking for Jimmy, and he wants to talk to you.
Is he cute?
In a very penal code sort of way, yeah.
The spellbinding $45 million hit, trailered on Ronin, Pleasantville, Soldier, and Living Out Loud, with a bewitching 50-day national pay-per-view holdback.
Magic isn't just spells and potions.
Sandra Bullock, America's spunky girl next door, with an out-of-this-world average ROI of 403%.
What I'm saying is, I'm a witch.
You know, all relationships have a problem.
Nicole Kidman, the wickedly beautiful star with an ROI to match, an average 357%.
What would you do, Julie?
What wouldn't I do for the right guy?
With Diane Wiest, Stockard Channing, and Aidan Quinn.
Did you or your sister kill James Angelo?
Oh, yeah.
Practical Magic, to conjure up spellbinding rental business. And don't miss out on our day and date premiere collection DVD with a witch's cauldron full of extra features. In the future, soldiers are programmed to kill.
You're doing such wonderful things with them.
And bred to be the ultimate fighting machines.
When you bleed common blood!
But at any time...
Get him back!
Even the invincible will face extermination.
What do we do with the old soldiers?
Waste disposal.
Soldier, a supercharged, action-packed original thriller.
Find weapons and prepare to fight.
Rambo, Death Wish, and Dirty Harry in Outer Space. A potent action-adventure fantasy.
How do you know they'll be back?
Because they're soldiers like me.
Trailered on Rush Hour, Ronin, and Practical Magic with an explosive 50-day national pay-per-view holdback. Kurt Russell, a can-do action hero with can't-miss ROI averaging 228%.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to kill them all.
Jason Scott Lee. Gary Busey.
Fire!
Soldier, for explosive rental action. Arm yourself on DVD, too.
running, one might say, is basically an absurd pastime upon which to be exhausting ourselves. But if you can find meaning in the kind of running you have to do to stay on this team, chances are you'll be able to find meaning in another absurd pastime. Life.
Exciting. Acclaimed. Inspiring. The true story of Steve Prefontaine.
Look, Bill, what else do you call laying back for 2.5 miles and then stealing a race in the last 200 yards?
Winning!
Well, I don't want to do that.
You don't want to win?
I don't want to win unless I know I've done my best. And the only way I know to do that is to run out front and flat out till I have nothing left.
Without Limits is worth cheering. A real winner. A heart-racing rush.
If you do believe in something, you tend to make people very, very nervous.
Exciting, thoughtful, involving, a great American story.
So your talent, Pri, is not some disembodied act of will. It's literally in your bones, so it's got its limits. Be thankful for your limits, Pri. They're about as limitless as they get in this life.
From co-producer Tom Cruise, directed by acclaimed filmmaker Robert Towne, trailered on Practical Magic and Soldier, and backed with a 60-day national pay-per-view holdback.
We'll be right back.
Now committed.
There goes Pri.
Billy Crudup. Donald Sutherland.
The real purpose of running isn't to win a race. It's to test the limits of the human heart.
Without Limits. Three great films that will put a little spring in rental profit.
I'm sorry, what?
The February-March trio to make the end of winter feel like spring.
That would be nice too, you know.
Practical Magic. Soldier. And the true story of a champion runner who went the distance and thrilled the world without limits. Woo! Our promotional program is worth shouting about. An awesome national Post Street TV and print campaign. High impact cross trailering and POP, plus extended pay-per-view holdbacks and copy depth programs to fit any retailer's business. Warner's all new buyback program and revenue sharing.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
We've just made it better with 1, 2, 3 free DVD. This exciting consumer offer is backed by popular demand. With three rentals of Practical Magic, Soldier, Without Limits, Dollar for the Dead, and HBO Home Video's Shot Through the Heart, or any of these selected Warner and HBO November-December titles, consumers can get one of 10 terrific movies on DVD, free by mail. That's up to a $24.98 value.
What are you doing? Nothing.
Then call us today for a merchandising kit that'll help you get down to business.
Why not?
And put some spring in your step with the February-March trio from Warner Home Video.